The music in the background is by Russ, a fiddler that jams in the area. You have seen him in many of my North Glenora and Mundare videos. Adjacent to Abbotsfield is Beverly and the Drake Hotel, so named because of the large number of ducks that were in a slough nearby. This is where you will find top musicians from the past and present hanging out, disguised, to me anyway, as ordinary fans of country music. Some come from different parts of Alberta and stay in the rooms above for weekends. They have a camaraderie, playing instruments, singing songs, and reminiscing days gone by. Later, Marvin, the fella that started the Clement Jams, came in and told me this is where he gets his inspiration for country music. He knows most of the musicians here and told me that the fella I was sitting beside sang in various parts of North America. But the Drake Jams are for everyone, and some locals, like Jim Chumley, are part of it too. Just as we dance so slow on, hold me close and take me across the floor. And then lay my head on your shoulder and pretend this never happened before. Texas.